Yorker, really good bowling by Piyush now. So end of 5 overs. Correction, end of 4 overs, it's 56-42, Mosquitoes. Last 3 overs to go and they need 31 runs. Pretty much doable. It's a half chance for run out and... They need 35 runs more to win. I would say they're keeping up with the run rate. And Rangileshwar is pretty much on the pressure now. Vivek is back on his second over. It's a slow cutter again from Vivek. Very difficult to read those balls for the batsman. Ankit Panvir is playing really well, 33 runs of 14 balls. Let's see how we'll take Vivek Singh. No room at all for Vivek Singh for Ankit Panvir to smash the ball. It's a really clever bowling by Vivek Singh. Fourth ball of the over. And it's a really good shot for a single. Mosquitoes 60 runs in 4.4 overs. They need 31 runs from 14 balls. And it's again a swing and a miss. Really good feeling by Saburesh. Diving towards his right, saving 3 crucial runs for his side. All these runs matter. Now Rahul is the new bowler for Rangileshwar. And fast ball, it's a 6. Ankit Panvir. Fast ball, it's a 6. What a shot. Rangileshwar feeling the heat now. Second ball, very very clever ball, very good bowling this from Rahul Kaul. We have not seen him much as a bowler, but the amount of cricket he has played, the amount of experience he has, is putting everything into his bowling. And next ball, it's a 6 again. Ball was bit short and Ankit is not going to miss on this ball. We have fourth ball and it's a clever change of pace from Rahul, bowler. That's a clever batting from Ankit Panwar. Mosquitoes now 5 runs. And it's a wide ball. But it's a really, really clever change of pace from Rahul Kohl again. Completely beating the batsman. Eight balls, 15 runs to win. This is the equation. Eight balls, 15 runs to win. And it's a swing. Whoa, what a throw from the fielder. What a throw. Pick and boom to the stumps. It's Abhishek Telang, the fielder.
Very good, Abhishek. Abhishek.
Right onto the stumps. Ball went very quickly to the fielder and within no time he collected it and direct throw to the stumps. Now it's all dependent on Ankit Panwar. 7 balls, 15 runs to win. 7 balls, 15 runs to win. So really clever batting again. So end of 6 overs now. Mosquitoes are 77 for 3. And Ankit Panwar is back on strike. Last over, last 6 balls, and we need 14 runs to win. 6 balls, 14 runs to win. Just couple of hits away from the title. And we have a new bowler now. Vikas. All depend on Ankit Panwar. 6 balls, 14 runs to win. Fast ball is a six. 5 ball, last 5 balls to go and they need 7 runs. No, 7, 8 runs. They need 8 runs to win. 5 balls, 8 runs. All they need is 1 hit away from the title. And it's a 2 declare. Ball went out of the ground. And it was behind the batsman. So 2 declare. So last 4 balls, 6 runs to win. Just 1 hit away from the title. Four balls, 6 runs to win. Ankit Panwar, he completed his 50, his half century for him, 57 of 23 balls, striking at 250, and just one hit, and it's a really good feeling by the Rangilesher fielder. The equation now stands with 3 balls, 6 runs to win. Just 1 hit away from the title again. And it's a 6! Mosquitoes won the game. Ankit Panwar, 63 runs off 25 balls. Just 4 guys from Mosquitoes taking the game completely away from Rangilesher. It's a very tough fight. End of the day, one winner, one loser. and Musketeer held on to their nerves and they clinched the title.